something amazing. They want to see you do it again. They want to see you go back to back from the Minnesota Timberwolves, Zach LaVine.
Going back to back.
He's trying to go.
I'm excited.
Look at this. No entourage. No entourage. No,
it was a kind of an entourage.
Yeah, that was.
Yeah. Songish. Back to back.
Let's see.
Wake the crowd up, everybody. Wake them up, LaVine. Wake us up, baby.
They're waiting.
They are waiting.
It's a long drum roll.
Yes, there it is.
Oh!
Thank you.
The crowd, they're
waiting for him.
People are standing up
for him, man.
That's ridiculous.
Like, this is the star of the show. There's a lot of superstars in this building, but this is the star of the show. This is the star of the show, man. The star is here. Well, Kevin, the star is here.
Well, I've been here, so I just think when we say the star, technically I consider myself a star.
No, the star of this phase of the
right. Oh, got it. Totally got it.
Oh, Drummond about ready to leave.
He got him like, I'm out. Yeah. I'm gone.
Well, he just got to wait a couple more dunks. He will be.
What's going on with that jacket? What is that?
I know. But you don't understand that this is more about a guy competing against himself. He's not competing against those three guys.
I agree.
He's competing against what he did last year.
Yep.
Yeah. Can you be better than what you were last year?
Oh, that had to be a 50. Wow, there we go. Yeah, that's easy.
5-0.
50.
That's easy.
Such
that's
an easy.
Easy.
His to lose.
I need to see the 2000 Vince Carter versus this guy. That's what I want to see.
Well,
2000 Vince Carter versus him.
Well, let me know when you get that lined up.
Yeah. I was going to say, Kenny, stop talking about stuff that we know can't happen.
Okay. I want to see.
Is Andre Miller?
Andre's probably 65 years old. Andre has been in the NBA for 65 years.
Man, y'all are too bad. You know what I think he's going to try? I think he's going to try to jump for the free throw line as he throws him out of here. And I told you that's what he was going to do.
Oh, my goodness.
I told you.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, he didn't do it.
Yeah, it's going to get done.
I'm just saying, he didn't do it.
It's going to get done.
Oh, my goodness.
It's going to get done.
Oh, my goodness.
It's going to get done.
Oh! And you got
now, that's not a 50 compared to Aaron Gordon, don't think.
Well, let me see if he jumped on the free throw line, and I'll let you know. But if he jumped on the free throw line.
I don't think it was better than Gordon.
It was not.
The first attempt definitely was.
He's inside.
Like three toes, man. Are you just kidding?
Oh, he's right. Yeah, he's straddling, man.
He's straddling.
He
jumped on the free throw. Oh, and come on, man. That's
I don't think it's a 50.
That's not a 50 dunk.
That's not a 50.
Oh, y'all tripping, man.
No, that's not a 50.
I'm with Kenny. Look at that. That's an alley oop from the free throw line.
It's not a 50.
How many people you see do an alley oop from the free throw line?
Obviously, you don't know me when I was younger.
Free throw line.
Other than yourself.
I don't know. I might roll with Kenny if you see the replay in slow-mo.
I've never seen an alley-oop for the free throw line.
It's not a 50.
And that easy.
That's a 50.
Oh, Shaq did it again.
Oh, my
God. You know why Shaq's doing it? Because if you don't do it the first time, that's why he's penalizing you. If you don't get it done the first time,
that's his move.
And now Spartak is going back and forth with Shaq.
I'm not mad at you, Shaq. That's why.
Is that whole suit velvet that's back there?
That's how Brady got that one.
I do. Is that whole suit?
That velvet coming back.
Spike Lee's dressed like a Reed Franklin.
You know Reggie got the same velvet suit on.
Okay. Okay. Zach said. Okay. Oh. It's the same dunk. Yeah, without the hover ball.
But we'll take
just to say that's nine.
That's tough.
Because it was a dunk, though. That's a 10. If he doesn't mind, it's going to
Orlando, Florida.
If he had did that dunk before the other one, we would be more excited about it.
Yeah.
That's not as good.
It's the same dunk.
He don't put his hands behind his head.
That's a great dunk. That's a great dunk.
That's pretty impressive.
That's a great dunk.
Hey, Chuck, man. Oh, man. That's hard. That's a hard one. That's a hard one to judge.
49.
He had to go get that one.
That's a 49.
He had to go get it. I think that makes it a tie.
You got a 50.
That's a 50 dunk, man.
That is a 50 dunk. Even though Aaron's is better.
I like that one.
Okay.
Hey, Kevin.
Okay.
When he caught the ball.
He did a crunch.
Okay.
Let me see it again. Why can't there be a tie?
Come on, man. That's a free throw.
That's a 50, man.
That's a 50, man.
But then he winds it up.
And he winds, come on, Chuck, and wind it up.
Come on, man. That's a 50.
That's a 50, man.
That's a 50.
That's a 50. That's a 50.
Man, they got to be a tie, man. Bring two of those trophies out, man.
You got to bring them out.
Yeah, bring two of those trophies out, man.
Let me get my camera out. First one to hit a three-point shot wins. Because this is not, the dunk contest is not fair.
Oh, my goodness, man.
Come on, man. That's a 50. That's a 50, man.
They got this girl, Anthony Jones.
He's been living at this free throw line now, people.
That's Highway Robbery.
He's living at this free throw line.
But I'm not giving him a 50 for another free throw dunk.
What if you do a 360 from a free throw line?
Now I run out there high-fiving like Kevin Hart did.
Okay, all right. If he does a 360 from the free throw line, you'll go high-five.
First of all, he's not going to do that. Okay. That's impossible. Right.
Okay, we're going to see. All you have to say on this? It wasn't free throw line though. That wasn't free throw line.
That was a step in. Kenny, one step in. Are you serious? One step in between the legs.
But to me, that dunk that Aaron Gordon did is just as impressive.
I agree. It should have been like a 49 or 50.
To me, that's just as impressive. That's not a 47 dunk. That's not a 47 dunk. Man, look. Man,
that is great.
Man, yeah, I think Gordon knows he got that one.
That's because he got screwed on his score.
Yeah.
Look at T-Mac throwing in the towel.
Yeah, this is it, man. This was a heck of a dunk contest.
This is an amazing dunk contest, guys.
That's it.
Well deserved.
Yeah.
No, well deserved. They both should get it, man.
Yeah, that was unbelievable.
Great night.
Eric Gordon was just phenomenal. I will say this: Zach LaVine was the winner, but Aaron Gordon had the most impressive dunk.
Aaron Gordon was.
He had
amazing.
The most impressive dunk.
Kenny, I hate to keep agreeing with you, but you're on fire, man. You're on fire.
No question.
You're on fire,
so,
man.
I appreciate you, man.
Hey, man, I love you guys, man.
Man,
appreciate
it,
Kenny. Thank
you.
It's always a pleasure.
Always, man.
Always.
Always, guys. Ride Along too in theaters now.
Okay.
And presenting the Verizon.